standing ovation. Welcome, my brother, Kenny Corey. For them to know I came to Judah 2016.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise God. Please, you can have your seat like prince and princesses that you are. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, you have to indulge me and let me say a sincere, sincere thank you to Daddy and Mommy and the leadership of this church for the goodwill. I don't know, some of you think that I have Daddy's number. I don't have his number. Some people actually think I must be very close to him. I call him. Daddy Oyana, it's Judah, we have to bring Kenny Corey. No, I don't. You know, God has really just, and sometimes that's how I know, you know, that, you know, God's hand is upon my life. Do you understand? Some of the things that other people hustle for. You know, just say, Daddy will just say, oh yeah, come. Come to Judah, my friend. I say, yes, sir. Amen. Please, a round of applause for Daddy and Mommy and the leadership of the church. Thank you so much. Thank you for the goodwill. Thank you for the love. We feel it and we are very grateful. Pastor Fred, I love you, sir. Amen. We just go straight to business. We have 40 minutes. And this is our testimony.
I have seen the future. Though I'm not a prophet, in the book of Revelation, there is warning for the nation. He that has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit is saying. He will. I see Olorioko.
Yeah, yeah, hey, I
Olorioko mbo Jaguma lumba Bakpan la tinto tong tong Fufu timi le titi Olorioko mbo Emura Akpata isaya Akpata idigolu Eni odigolu owasi mbo
Yo
y'all know Pastor Fred likes to speak American English, yeah. Are you feeling me right now? You understand that there are cream de la cream de la cream right here. You know there's what we call Ajebota, and there's Ajeba. And you know we have done it the Ajeba way. When I say get up, I see bros saying get up. That's the Ajeba way. Is it alright to do it the Ajebako way? Are you ready? So if I say when I say get up, that's right. Wait, I think this side is very powerful because living stones in here, they are here. Then, Pastor Fred, why help me? Oh yeah, let's see if there's power here. When I say get up, that's right. 1, 2, so when I say get up. Don't get me started. You know they gave us 40 minutes, so let's have our seat. And we're working with the guys on the projector. Let's not change the. Please, a round of applause for them. It's a beautiful thing when you are in a lively house, when you are among living beings, people who understand the worship of their King. Look at your neighbor and say, your peace I find in the middle of the storm, in the middle of the storm. Listen, before we do your peace, let's just calm the spirit down. I'm so stirred up, I wish we could just go on praising, but I want us to stay within the time given. Onisha Iyanu, you're the God of awesome wonder. I've tasted of your power. You have shown me so much mercy, much more than I deserve. Oh, Nisha, you're the God of us and wonder. I've tasted all your power. Tasted all. Oh, Nisha. Show me so much mercy. Oh. Somebody say it. Oh, me say it. Yeah. You're the God of us, so wonder. Tasted of your power. Oh. When the music fades and all is stripped away, and I simply come longing just to bring something that's a word that will bless your heart, yeah. In itself is not what you have in mind. Oh no, you search my deeper to the west. You look in. Hey, I'm coming back. Oh, love, I'm all I had done. No more,
I'm not afraid to die.
first prophet of your life. And you're going to do it this way. The power of life and death is in the tongue. And use your tongue to decree over your life. You do it this way. Wait. If you don't understand that there is power in prophecy, I wrote this song over 20 years ago. Yes? Over 20 years later, I am not doing anything else other than music. And I fresh pass on people here. Hallelujah. Wait. How many of you know that some gospel artists, they do other business? Do you know? They do other business. Me, Kenny Corey, I don't do nothing past make a sing. Over 20 years, I'm here. Maybe I'm going to travel to the United States of America next year. You know what I'm saying? All expense paid. There is power in prophecy. That's what I'm saying. Hallelujah. We're doing one more song. Please, you can have your seat. We're doing one more song. If there is time, maybe we'll come back again before the service is over. We're doing one more song. The song is titled Your Peace I Have Found. How many of you know that faith is not the absence of fear? Break it down. Faith is not the absence of fear. Faith is the ability to do what you have to do despite your fear. How many of you know that peace is not the absence of storm? Peace is your ability to trust God even when the storm is raging. Amen. Took a while for me to see what you are in me. You're like water to a thirsty soul. Pour you over me. Things don't always have to go right, 'cause you are with me. I can just close my eyes, shut the world out. I can just close my eyes and let you in on me. Yeah. Your peace I find, your peace I find. Yeah. In the middle of the storm, your peace I find, your peace I find. Yeah. When the thunder roars, your peace I find. Things I find. As the battle rages on, your peace I find. Your peace I find. Is thy water washing over me. Oh Father, your word, your peace washing over me. I didn't always know what you mean to me. You're like water to a thirsty soul. Pour you over me. Things don't always have to go right, 'cause you are with me. I can just close my eyes and shut the world out. I can just close my eyes. Your peace I find, your peace I find. Yeah, yeah. In the middle of the storm, your peace I your peace I find. When the thunder rolls, your peace I find. As the battle rages on, your peace I find. Your peace I find. It's my water washing over me. You didn't say there'll be no pain. Say there'll be no sorrow. You didn't say there'll be no trouble. What you said is you'll always be there. I know you're here. I know you're near. I know you're here. You didn't say there'll be no pain. You didn't say there'll be no sorrow. You didn't say there'll be no struggles. What you said is you'll always be there. I know you're here.
I know you're near.
I know you're here. Don't always feel you, but I know you're here. Don't always feel you, but I know you're here. Right here. Right here. Your peace I find. Your peace I find. In the middle of the storm, your peace I find. Your peace I find, yeah, yeah. When the thunder roars, your peace I find. It's like water washing over me. Thank you, Jesus.